You know, one of the most famous Winchester shotguns was probably this one. John Browning designed it. It's the model 1897 pump action shotgun, and it has an outside hammer. It was the last outside hammer design shotgun. After this one came the famous model 12. But this gun was so rugged, so reliable, and so dependable that waterfowlers and upland hunters around the country started using it because it gave them multiple shots. We'd gone from side-by-side doubles to pump action shotguns, and they work beautifully. So this is just a standard. Anybody who knows anything about pump action shotguns has heard of the Model 97, and they're still functional. People love to use and shoot these guns. They're so rugged and reliable, they just keep on working. Another one of those brilliant design features from John Browning, put to market by Winchester. Winchester's been around a long time, creating a lot of interesting historical guns. They're still doing it. They're still going strong after 150 years in business. You can check out Winchester's history online at winchester.com, or you can come on out to Cody, Wyoming, to the Cody Firearms Museum, and see the real deal for yourself. We're what you tell.